Assalamu alaikum, Morgi. Today, I am going to teach you about dogs and Islam. Did you know that many Muslims think that dogs are unclean? And that you will go to hell if you have a dog? Okay, maybe it's not that bad, but I don't know. Did you also know that there is no mention in the Quran about dogs other than positive or negative? There's like something about tongues and dogs wagging their tongues. I don't know. However, most madhabs consider dogs unclean unless you are Maliki. It's a good thing we're Maliki, isn't it? Oh, you are the best little Maliki dog in the world, aren't you? Oh yes, do you want a treat? Say assalamu alaikum and we'll give you a treat.